Toby Star Gemma Collins forsake to police after troll mad violent threat. The only way is sex star Gemma Collins on set to inform the police of a potentially violent troll. She revealed this information during the latest episode of the Gemma Collins podcast. When the subject of public perception was raised, I don't give a shit what people think of me. That comes with age, when I was a bit younger I was probably a bit buttered and people used to troll me. Comillas de reality television star vegan. Related, Toby star Gemma Collins unveils hair color transformation amid birthday celebrations I was shocked. I was deleting messages on my phone because I thought, new share, new messages. Punto. Someone had messaged me saying, you are one ugly, fat vegan H. If I see you in the street I'm going to break your house. For her response, Collins made sure to reach out to the police, adding, no one should be messaging that and clearly that person is not in a sane mind. If he's messaging that to me, who else is messaging it to? The former dancing on is a contestant went on to criticize the current system used for tackling social media trolls and called for vulgar action to be taken to both deter and deal with such behavior. Related, Toby star Gemma Collins thanks Dr. After Altkara in Israel one problem I have got if you report Altis to and they do nothing about it. Anyone who abuses Instagram or sends a bad, hateful, insightful message to someone should be banned for life. Comillas she declared. They should not be allowed to use the platform. I would love to see that happen pulgada 2023. Comillas previously, Collins even promised to expose every single one of her vitriolic detractors. The only way is sex airs on TV chica de grande.